Hello and welcome to another episode with the Autistic Angler. Tonight, for a change, I'm fishing on the beach. I'm at Southsea Beach. So I've got two rods. I've got my Rovex and my Gorwell. Back 10 paddles, and on the Rovex I've got a 3-hook Portsmouth loop rig. I'll show you when it's set up. And on the Gorwell I've got a pulley, just a normal pulley panel. So there's still a lot of people. Which way? That way. Yeah, there's still a lot of people on the beach. Sun's beginning to set, so I expect them all to head home soon. And there's people out in the water still. And all the way up there, there's lots of people still. But hey, I've managed to get onto the beach, so I'm quite happy. And as you can see, this time I'm to the left of South Parade Pier. So it's 7:04, and high tide is 10:20. Just waiting for the water to clear up people. So I'll just check the worms and they're all alive. I've got some black lug in here. I've got a mackerel and some squid. I've got some wraps left from the other day. Like it's getting clear out there. Well, I might start chucking out some sand eels, even though I'm not expecting, if there's any rays around, for them to start biting until later. I'll get some worms out first, I think. Ah, done it again, I haven't got a cloth. Get through a lot of wet wipes then. Says, can I actually bring some wet wipes? Yes, I've got wet wipes. That's a start. I've got big ones. I do? I've got shock leader, plenty of weight, plenty of bait. I'm fishing on my own tonight. I'm going to do what I did the other day. I'm going to put some ragworm on and tip it with some more plastic worm. We've got all three of them. On like that. And you end up with two loops like. One on the bottom one, and one on the next one. And it's beginning to get dark, slowly but surely. I just heard from my mate Vinny, he's fishing up the other side of the block. Yeah, it's clearing up nicely. It's time to check the worms from the first cast. Let's see what we got. Top worm, untouched. Middle worm, untouched. Bottle worm. Ragworm missing, but the plastic tip bait is still there. So there you go, look. Made myself some cocktails.
Yeah, so about 2.5 hours of high tide, so we thought we should be by soon as it's getting dark. So I was just having a chat to Biddy, and the rod with the squid had a bite.
I don't know what's happening now.
Oh, whatever. Oh my god, you can't see anything. There we go. Now I can turn that off, you should be able to see the bass all right.
Very weirdly hooked.
So there he is. I don't know what he is, pound and a half or something?
I can't tell, isn't it?
Weirdly hooked.
Yeah. Or is it just the whales looking?
Oh, stop it!
Simon would be jealous. When I go back to just empty fast.
Oh! Open your mouth! Yeah, it's actually hooked. I don't know what it's called, that bit underneath.
Yeah.
Can you see that? Look, it's hooked. Just down in there. Should pop out easier though.
I've got your rod.
Thank you very much, sir.
Okay. Beautiful looking.
There we go. Nice little bass. So I was lucky to get a fish on the first cast. I've got a funny little bite going on the worm bait. There's a fish there. A little eel. Very small eel. What is it? Down amongst the weed. Bit of a boot lace. Not very long, but gratefully received anyway. Look at that for a hookup. Barely hooked at all, look. Right through the bottom lip. Well, that's not bad then. Good start to the evening. So that's 9:10, so it's 1.25 hours before high tide.
is on, whatever it is. There's an awful lot of wind though.
And another bass, look. I think he's bigger than the first one.
Ew.
Well, I'm going to measure this one just for the sake of it. No, he's not legal. He's 37 centimetres. I wasn't going to keep him anyway. So there you go. It's a nice second bass. This turned out to be a nice little session then.
Right, so I've been bringing the worm bait in, and as it's half an hour from high tide, I'm going to change it over to a pretty kennel with double sand eel on.
So there we go, double sand eels over slack tide. See what happens. And I think the squid one's got an awful lot of wind on it. Is that or if it's a massive fish? See how the tide's been putting on. Same again, look. Huge amount of weed and another little eel. Bit bigger than the last one. Up on the beach somewhere. Uh, Well, that's an hour after high tide, and I've gone back to Worms on the little rod. Right, so that's me done.